Hello students, this is Rakesh Mishra. Now I am going to describe you 11th biology. In previous video lecture you have studied well about different kinds of inflorescence. The part of inflorescence is the topic, important topic of chapter 5 morphology. And in previous video lecture you have studied well about different kinds of racemes. Racemose inflorescence. What is racemose inflorescence? When the number of flowers are uncountable over the plant's body, the condition is known as racemose. That is, uncountable number of flower. Their condition is known as racemose. When you can count, it may be either solitary or cymose. But when the number of flowers are uncountable over the plant's body, the condition is racemose. In previous video lecture, you have studied well about the raceme, spike, catkin, corym, and little knowledge about the capitulum. It means our total number of racemes was 7. Out of 7, 1, 2, 6 was completed. The 6th number of racemes was the capitulum type of racemes. It is over. But there was some portion remain left in the part of capitulum. As you all know, when the bunch of flower gathered at a particular morphological part of flower, there will be the capitulum. Means, suppose that this is a sunflower, then you all known as this is the petals of sunflower. But actually this is not a petal. This is a complete flower. This is the complete flower. So this flower is known as the ray florate. The ray florates. And the flowers that are held at the middle of sunflower is actually known as the disc florates. The disc florates. So you should be in your mind that there are two types of flower held in this kinds of flower, that is the sunflower like flowers are so many plants available in our surrounding. They all are collectively belong to family Compositae. Family Compositae are such kinds of flowers family in which the two types of flowers or different morphological flowers held together at a certain morphology of a flower. Means they form a complete flower, but actually these are not a single flower. These are a mass or bunch of flowers. It means in case of sunflower, the petals like structure you can see is a type of ray florates. These are a type of ray florates, and flowers that are at the central is known as disc florates. Let us draw the diagram of ray florates and disc florates. Now this one is the capitulum, single capitulum flower. The central part of flower is known as disc florate. And as you all know, this is the bisexual flower. It means in this flower, the male and female reproductive system both are held. This is the stigma. This is the part of female reproductive system. This is the anther, part of male reproductive system. The style along with corolla, calyx and ovary. So these ovary stigma are the part of female reproductive system, and the anther is the part of male reproductive system. This is the characteristic features of centrally located disc florate. This is not a flower. Sunflower is a group of flower, and the flowers that are at the peripheral part is known as ray florates, and it is the unisexual flower. That is, it is only female flower. That is, petals, ovary, this is the calyx, and this one is the stalk of the flower. It means in the case of sunflower, the two type of morphological flowers are held. The ray fluorates at the peripheral part and disc fluorate at the central parts. Such kinds of flowers in which different morphological flowers are held together, there will be the capitulum, and it is a group of compositae family. Now next one is the spadix. Make a screenshot and notes properly regarding the capitulum. Now back to the spadix type of inflorescence. Write down the definition of spadix. When bracts of flower covers the whole parts of different floral parts, that is when bracts of flower covers the other floral parts. Condition is known as spadix. For example, you are well familiar with the फ्लावर एरम, अरवी का फ्लावर पीले रंग का आप देखे होंगे. एग्जाम्पल एरम, इसमें आपको कुछ इस तरह से येलो कलर का स्ट्रक्चर मिलेगा. ये वाला पार्ट येलो कलर का दिखता है. लिसन, अरवी के फ्लावर्स को आप देखेंगे, इस तरह का पार्ट आपको येलो कलर का मिलेगा. दैट इज द स्पैडिक्स. व्हेन यू ओपन द येलो कलर and open the whole arum, the scientific name is arum maculentum. Arum maculentum. Listen, when you open the single flower, you will find this kinds of structure. This is the opened arum, that is, this is the opened spadix. This is the sheath of bracts. Sheath of bracts. This is called as spathe. Formation of spathe is known as spadix. And this long but white in color, this is green in the diagram, but it is actually white in color structure. This is the sterile appendix. Sterile appendix. The male flower, you are well familiar with the sign, male flower. This one is the neutral flower, having no role of fertilization. And this one is the female flower. It means overall this is the bisexual flower, and this one is the stalk. You need to draw the diagram very well regarding the spadix. The example is arum maculentum. And the definition is when the bracts of flower covers the other floral parts. Other floral parts is the sterile appendix, male flower, neutral flower, female flower. These are totally covered by the yellow color spathe. These are the yellowish spathe. This is only in case of spadix. But in other spadix, this may be the other color, maybe the red, brown, black, etc. But in case of yellow color arum, these are the common structure of spadix in our locality. So you should make a diagram regarding the spadix. In the next video lecture, I will describe you the different kinds of hypanthodium, different kinds of special inflorescence like hypanthodium, cyathium and verticillaster. Thank you.